Meanwhile, Yevgeny Plyshenko has set an extremely high standard for the men here in the free skate. But on the ice right now, Cheng Jiang Li from China in second after the short program.
He knows there's no room for error here, considering what Plyshenko just put down.
No matter how you try to block it out of your mind, he just heard the ovation from the crowd. He heard the marks. That's tough to put out of your mind at this point and go perform.
Especially when you hear a perfect score.
Yeah.
But this man is a great athlete. He opens up with the quadruple toe loop. Very strong. Now let's see if he tries the quadruple Salchow. He was doing it in the warm-up. If he does attempt it, that's a different quad from the first one. No, he's changed it to a triple axel, triple toe loop.
Cheng Jiang Li won the bronze medal at the Nations Cup competition in Germany recently, but that was his non-scoring event. The top skaters can skate up to three times in the series, but only two of those count in the standings, so this is his first chance to earn points in the Grand Prix Series.
Now, he very tentative, sloppy mistake, but beyond the mistakes, what he doesn't have that Plyshenko has is the great skating in between the big jumps. And to develop that, it takes many years to perfect it, and he's got to learn to have more expression in his skating. Plyshenko just rocked the building, and it has definitely affected him.
He's 23 years old, from Changchun, a city in northeastern China. Like all the top skaters in China, he lives in a dorm in Beijing where he trains. He's been there since 1995.
See that spiral there? He could have the leg a lot higher up above the hip level. It's little things like that that really need to be corrected. As these kind of broken up positions, you know, getting himself together before he jumps. Triple Salchow. Plyshenko's footwork, there was a lot more detail, changes of positions in his skating than we see in Lee's. It's like a race when you watch Cheng Jiang Li. He really has great athletic power in his skating, but if the jumps unravel and the artistry's not there, it kind of leaves you flat.
He was happy, I think, that he kept it together at the end.
Yes.
But, those initial moments on the ice after what Yevgeny Plushenko did, it's got to be intimidating.
Here's the opening quadruple toe loop. The left foot jabs in, four rotations, and he has good height on that. A little bent over on the landing, but executed. It's not enough just to get up into the air and rotate. You have to have a landing in mind. It's clear he doesn't stop the rotation. One mistake leads to another.
So we'll see how much the mistakes cost him here with the first set. 5.3 to 5.7 the range.
Well, it's clear the judges are, in a lot of ways, holding him up for the quad that he did execute at the beginning of the program. But
second set for presentation, what you say he really needs to work on, the artistry, 5-3 to 5-7.
Well, you know, surprising to see these hold up. I thought that they would come down a little bit in some cases.
Not bad at all. Twos across the board, and that's where Cheng Zheng Li is in second place.